SEC Chair Teresita Herbosa insists the commission was acting within its regulatory powers when it issued the amended implementing rules and regulations of the Securities Regulation Code, which required stockbrokers to disclose the beneficial owners of stocks of their clients. Herbosa says securities regulators all over the world exercise that power, and it's only in the Philippines where the brokers are opposing it. Herbosa stresses there is no such thing as a broker secrecy law.
It's there in the SRC, so many provisions that empower us to make them disclose beneficial owners. But they're quite selective about it, and they're going to wait until there's an investigation. How will that surveillance system work? You don't even know at that point how many are trading. Because at that point, you can say there's yet no lead or complaint. But the minute you see in the surveillance system that, let's say a group of people are trading with each other, how would we know that if it's only the brokers who will give us codes? There are more evils that you want to avoid than the benefit that would be accorded to the real owner who doesn't want his name out there. For example, you catch someone doing insider trading, and you had a hard time investigating because they don't want to disclose, and you finally able to find out who that insider trading is through other means of investigation, then I'm going to hold the broker who did not disclose as part of the conspiracy, part of the act of insider trading, because they did help not price insider trading, more of the market manipulation.
Brokers have been complaining that the rules breach their clients' right to privacy.